segment called Healer is Mary Jane Rizzo is here. Hello. Oh, you look beautiful. Hi, Mary Jane.
Hi.
All right, yes, when you're ready.
I'm inspired by your character in If You Wish Upon Me, who helps other people and cares for others. What can I do to be of service to people in my own little way?
Parang pang Miss Universe ang question.
야, 이거는 사실 저도 항상 고민하는 지점 중에 하나인 것 같습니다.
It's also a question that I always think through.
네. 사실 저 같은 경우에는 애써 누군가한테 도움이 되는 사람이 되기 위해서 행동을 하지는 않지만 그럼에도 불구하고 누군가한테 즐거움을 주고 행복을 주고 뭔가 위안이 되고 휴식이 되는 면 좋겠다 이러면서 사실 일을 하고 있거든요.
Actually, I don't really try to impress or impress other people, but I'm a type of person who wants to be giving happiness, giving comfort, giving a resting place for another person, and that's what I really, what I am working on.
그래서 사실 뭐 모든 사람에게는 아니겠지만 누군가에게는 그런 도움이 되는 사람이 되지 않을까 이렇게 혼자 스스로 생각을 하면서 살고 있는데 아마. 저뿐만 아니라 많은 분들께서 그러지 않을까 이런 생각이 드네요.
It cannot be everyone, but there must be someone who can be, who I can be like that to that person. So I believe this would be an advice that I could give you for giving help to other people.
저는 이런 고민을 하는 것 자체가 굉장히 이미 그런 사람이 되지 않았을까 이런 생각이 들어요.
I believe that the fact that you are already thinking about this and thinking through about this talks a lot about yourself.
Oh, what a great compliment. Thank you so much for that advice, and Mary Jane. Thank you. I hope that helps. Thank you so much. And thank you to all the fans who participated in this segment called Healer. How about a big round of applause to Chicha Hook, everyone. Sound advice, solid. I'm sure that was a healing time for your fans. Yes, as they looked into your eyes, really, more than anything. And then, of course, yes, that was great advice that you gave.